All right, gang in this, gang in BuzzFeed right here. What's good, everybody? My name's Pidgeon. We out here in Manhattan talking to people, trying to figure out what they know about intersex. Would you like to be in my BuzzFeed video? I'm just here asking people in New York what they know about intersex, and then it's just fun, and I give you candy after. Okay, come here. My name's Pidgeon. I'm from Chicago, and I was born intersex. Have you heard that term before?
No, I haven't.
What do you think an intersex person is?
To me, it sounds like who you are on the inside.
I think of intercourse in a way, so maybe like a combination of multiple sexes.
Are you like an English major or something? You like know the root words and everything, and etymology? Intersex is an umbrella term for a person born with sex traits that don't easily fall into either or category of what society defines as usually as male or female. So kind of like a mixture or a blending. Right. Okay, so that brings me to my next question. Intersex people are as common as natural-born redheads. True or false?
True.
False.
True.
It is. Intersex is 1.7% of the human population, and so is redheads. Did you think intersex was less common or more common?
Well, before I thought it was less common. Now I think it's more common.
That's why we are here. Next question. True or false? Intersex and transgender are the same exact thing.
False.
I would say true.
Intersex is more about the body and the biology, and transgender is more about the gender and how your gender identity is.
Okay.
But intersex people can be trans if they so decide. Cool. Now you're going to say something. That brings us to my fourth question. True or false? All intersex people are LGBT identified.
False.
True.
For me, but not for all intersex people. So you can be straight and still be intersex, but you can also be LGBT. True or false? Intersex and hermaphrodite is a term that should and could be used interchangeably.
False.
I don't know. I would say false.
Yes. Actually, intersex people used to be called hermaphrodites, but today it's considered like a slur. What's the other word for slur?
It's offensive.
Offensive. An offensive, outdated term. And it's just not physically possible in human beings. Anyway, so it was a misnomer. Now the most important question. Can I give you a hug?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you for I got candy for you.
Yay.
Okay, take one of these rainbow bacons off the top.
You're very nice people.
Are you saying that because we're giving you candy, or do you really think that?
Both.
Okay, great.